रेडी 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट विद हेडलाइन प्राइसेस फास्ट हेडेड नॉर्थ इन्फ्लेशन इन पाकिस्तान इज एस्केलेटिंग वंस अगेन फुल स्टॉप ओवर द लास्ट 3 months द प्राइसेस ऑफ मोस्ट गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज कंज्यूम्ड बाय द वास्ट मेजॉरिटी रीच्ड देयर हाईएस्ट लेवल इन सेप्टेम्बर फुल स्टॉप न्यू पैराग्राफ ऑलमोस्ट एवरीथिंग पीपल ईट वेयर एंड यूज बिकेम सिग्निफिकेंटली मोर एक्सपेंसिव लास्ट मंथ कंपेयर्ड टू द फर्स्ट 2 months ऑफ द प्रेजेंट फिस्कल एडवर्सली अफेक्टिंग द लो मिडल इनकम हाउस होल्ड्स लिविंग फ्राम पे चेक टू पे चेक फुल स्टॉप दिस इंक्रीज इन हेडलाइन रीडिंग्स was expected as inflationary expectations had already been building up because of the deteriorating exchange rate, escalating international commodity markets and rising energy prices full stop. While headline inflation has risen to 9% from 8.4% a year ago, the prices of goods and services went up by 2.1% from the previous month full stop. The rapid surge beats the forecasts of the finance ministry full stop. A look at the prices of 51 essential items that the Pakistan Bureau of Statistics monitors to calculate the average CPI inflation rate reveals that all food items bearing a couple, clothing, shoes, energy, telecom, services, etc. have become costlier than before full stop, with the average inflation rate for July-September surging to 8.6% or slightly above the target. The annualized CPI reading is widely projected to beat the target of 8% to 9% for the present fiscal year full stop. In its last monetary policy statement, the central bank had also predicted imported inflation would feed into headline prices in the later months of the fiscal full stop.